this is a Finklestein's test, so I'm gonna have my patient make a fist with her thumb tucked in here, and then I want her to ulnarly deviate or move her hand towards the ground. And all I'm gonna do is a little passive overpressure here. If she had excruciating point tenderness or pain over that radial aspect of the wrist, it would be a positive test for de Quervain stenosing tenosynovitis, and just to make sure that you are testing bilaterally so you can